Do you know how to haul stuff yet? You know, that's one thing that was also helping keeping our place really clean, was when we had a bunch of animals that could haul stuff at the beginning. It is such a shame that they all got killed. Fire. Say what? Ah! Oh, wait a minute. No! No, not my supplies of wood! That's so much wood! Never figured out what was tattered. Okay, so it is the armor vest. That's a shame. Steel. Wait a minute, why do we have Fox trying to recruit him? This should always be Morgana. Hell, Morgana's warden skill is almost double. So much disappoint. I actually wonder if we're about close enough to be able to start looking into the ancient evil. Oh, dude, Taxus is still using a club? He's trigger happy and we gave him a charge rifle. I hope that goes well. Well, if nothing else, I'm sure we'll get a chance to use it soon. Probably as soon as, you know, Wednesday! Hey everyone, I'm gonna call it an end to this stream right here. I need to take some time to eat dinner. In a couple of hours, we will be switching over to Witcher 3. If you haven't been here for that, it's a lot of fun. You could always catch up with the videos over on my YouTube. 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, which is in 2 hours and 10 minutes, we will be continuing our playthrough of Witcher 3. It's a lot of fun. If you're not familiar with the game, I don't know where you've been, but it's a kind of an open world situation, and we have a good time. We also play a lot of cards, because you can never have enough Gwent. If nothing else, if you're just here for the Rimworld, I'll be doing more on Wednesday. Wednesday morning, 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. So thank you so much for joining me, and I will see you all again soon! Peace!
Your fingertips all my skin. There's nothing that I wouldn't give to keep this love alive. We gave it all, we gave it up. The chemistry was not enough.
Say